over the last month, there has been a photography contest going on, asking people to submit their best photos to Captain Norton. We wanted some new photos to be included on our new website that is being created by Carol Hill. There have been so many great photos submitted, it was difficult to narrow it down to two. The Travel and Tourism and Chamber of Commerce boards have voted on the photos, and the winners are: first one goes to Christina Sanders for her photo of sunset at the lake. The second up goes to Bob Houston for geese flying over the Adobe House windmill. Yeah. Each of them will receive $50 in chamber.